Hello everyone, today I'm doing my predictions for the Elimination Chamber, which is tomorrow. I know I'm a bit late in doing my predictions, but I was away this week on holidays, so I wanted to watch Raw and SmackDown first before I did my predictions for the Elimination Chamber. So, let's get into the predictions. So first on the pre-show, we've got the Cruiserweight Championship match, and it's Buddy Murphy versus Akira Tozawa. I think Buddy Murphy's probably going to retain his championship, so I'll go with Buddy Murphy for the win there. And now moving on to the pay-per-view, we have, for the SmackDown Tag Team Championships, we have Shane McMahon and The Miz versus The Usos. So I'm going to go with Shane and The Miz to retain the tag titles. Usos probably aren't going to win. Yeah, Jimmy Uso shouldn't have, well, that is what it is, I guess. He can do what he wants, I suppose. Probably shouldn't have, but yeah, Shane and The Miz are going to probably retain tag titles now. So next we've got a no disqualification match between Baron Corbin and Braun Strowman, and they've been feuding off and on for quite a while now, so I think Braun should probably get pretty easy win there against Baron, unless maybe Drew McIntyre or Kurt Angle, who have sort of been involved with them as well, interfere. But even if they do, it's not going to matter anyway. It's no disqualification. So I'm still picking Braun to win. Next, we've got WWE Intercontinental title match, and it's Finn Balor versus Bobby Lashley and Leo Rush in a handicap match. So Finn can pin either Lashley or Leo Rush, and Finn will be the champion. And I'm going to pick Finn Balor to win the Intercontinental title because I'd like to see Finn go into WrestleMania as a champion, and I think that would be good for him there. So Finn Balor, new Intercontinental champion. Next, we've got the Raw Women's Championship match, and it's Ronda Rousey defending against Ruby Riott. So again, this is probably going to be another easy win for Ronda. I don't see Ruby winning. I'd be pretty surprised if Ruby did win. So yeah, Ronda wins, and then I guess she goes on to face Charlotte at WrestleMania. As much as people don't like that, I guess it is what it is there. You can't really... Hopefully it'll change and Becky will get back in the match, but for now she's going to be facing Charlotte. Next we've got to crown women's tag team champions. We have an Elimination Chamber match, and it's going to be from Raw. We have Bayley and Sasha versus Nia Jax and Tamina versus... who else is on the team? Oh, the Riot Squad, Sarah Logan and Liv Morgan. And from SmackDown we have the Iconics, Billie Kay and Peyton Royce, versus Naomi and Carmella versus Fire and Desire, which is Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville. So I think for the first ever Women's Tag Team Champions, I'm going to pick the Iconics, just because, well, they're Aussie for one, like me. And I just think they deserve it the most out of all the teams that are in the match. So that's why I'm picking the Iconics. And lastly, we have the WWE Championship match, and this is also an Elimination Chamber match, and it's going to be Daniel Bryan versus AJ Styles versus Randy Orton versus Jeff Hardy versus Samoa Joe versus Kofi Kingston. So originally Mustafa Ali was meant to be in this match, but he is injured, so Kofi Kingston is replacing him. And on SmackDown, they had a gauntlet match to see who's going to enter the chamber last. And Kofi Kingston did so well in that match. He wrestled for an hour, which is pretty impressive to wrestle that long. And like if Kofi won the match, that would be so amazing. And even if he just lost it at the next pay-per-view, at least he was the champion for a little while. And I think he deserves to be a champion. He's been in WWE 11 years and held all the belts, but yet he hasn't been WWE champion. So if Kofi could win, that would be just the best. But So in saying that, I'm picking Randy Orton to win the Elimination Chamber and then probably go into WrestleMania as champion, most likely. I think that would be pretty cool, especially after when he entered the gauntlet match last and he just RKO out of nowhere AJ Styles. I think that's what's going to get him the win. So that's why I'm picking Randy Orton. And I think that's everything. Yep, that's all the matches. So thanks for watching my prediction video. If you've got any predictions yourself, you can leave it in the comments below. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.